bomb calorimeter. In this video, we will discuss about the working of bomb calorimeter. Let us see the working principle of bomb calorimeter. Now, see the main components are thermometer, copper vessel, that is copper calorimeter, and water, crucible, fuse wire, oxygen supply valve. Oxygen is passed through tubular electrodes. The oxygen is supplied into the bomb to a pressure of about 25 to 30 atmosphere. The bomb is placed in a copper calorimeter having a known weight of water. A fine magnesium wire touching the fuel sample. Stainless steel electrode. The electrodes are connected to 6-volt battery. The bomb is then opened and the crucible is inspected to ensure complete combustion. The heat liberated raises the temperature of water in the calorimeter. The final maximum temperature of water is noted.